You have Lal off to a wonderful start in life, Commander. And that's what being a parent is all about. However, I have finally decided that I must ask you to release her to me.
May I ask why, sir?
All other arguments aside, there's one that is irrefutable. There are only two Soom-type androids in existence. It would be very dangerous to have you both in the same place, especially aboard a starship. One lucky shot by a Romulan, we'd lose you both.
Yeah, Admiral, that is a fine argument. But doesn't change my feeling that the proper place for Lal to develop is by Data's side.
You're not a parent, Captain. I am. I have learned, with difficulty, that there comes a time when... There comes a time when all parents must give up their children for their own good.
But this is not the time. Damn it, even I can see the umbilical cord is virtually uncut. The child depends on him.
Mr. Data, it would be better for Lal if she left knowing that you had voluntarily decided that this was the best course of action.
Admiral, when I created Lal, it was in the hope that someday she would choose to enter the Academy and become a member of Starfleet. I wanted to give something back in return for all that Starfleet has given me. I still do. But Lal is my child. You ask that I volunteer to give her up. I cannot. It would violate every lesson I have learned about human parenting. I have brought a new life into this world. And it is my duty, not Starfleet's, to guide her through these difficult steps to maturity, to support her as she learns, to prepare her to be a contributing member of society. No one can relieve me from that obligation, and I cannot ignore it. I am her father.
Then I regret that I must order you to transport Lal aboard my ship.
Belay that order, Mr. Data.
I beg your pardon.
I will take this to Starfleet myself.
I am Starfleet, Captain. Proceed, Commander.
Hold your ground, Mr. Data.
Captain, you are jeopardizing your command and your career.
There are times, sir, when men of good conscience cannot blindly follow orders. You acknowledge their sentience, but you ignore their personal liberties and freedom. Order a man to hand his child over to the state. Not while I'm his captain. If you wish, you can accompany us to Starfleet, where we shall see.
Try to Commander Data. Report to your lab at once.
Acknowledge, Counselor, is on his way. Is there a problem?
Yes, Captain. Something is terribly wrong with Lal.
I love beans, diggity doo.